it's the support that I will have helping me through every stage of this that I didn't have before, so it was easier to go and buy cigarettes. It's not easy, but I'm determined that I'm going to stick this out. Promise to my children and most of all to myself.
Stop smoking for 28 days and you're 5 times more likely to stop for good. People across Ireland are coming together to make March their last stop. Join in at Quit.ie.